Hello again. I want to say a few words today about players' promises. And this is in line with the player series, which is in line with the safe relationship training. And I want to highlight today just a few of the promises that players may engage in whilst they are looking to potentially hook us into a relationship or keep us into a relationship, which is where promises come in. And one of the things that we need, of course, as human beings is to be motivated to actually stay in any situation. And players know this, of course, that if the partner is going to stay in a situation with them, they are going to need some bait of some sort. And bait will usually come in the form of promises which are in line with what you desire. And at the beginning of a scenario with a player type person, and this can be a man or a woman, the questions they ask and the way that they get to know us over a period of time lets them know who we are, and it also informs them of what we want and what our desires are, and therefore those desires can then be used against us potentially. Not always, of course, because a healthy person wants to make a partner happy and they like to see people happy. And often with players or abusers in particular, they don't particularly like to see people happy. But some unhealthy and dysfunctional individuals do like to be able to manipulate and control. And one of the ways that people can be manipulated is through their desires. And so promises from a player type person will often come in the form of what you want, and they will, as I said earlier, would have found out what that was in the early stages. Sometimes they will guess and they will assume that they know what you want. For instance, they may assume, if it is a man and they're dating a woman, that that woman wants marriage and commitment at the end of the day. And this may just be an assumption, because of course not all women want marriage and commitment, but that assumption may be used to dangle a carrot before us in order to manipulate us to get what they want, which may not be marriage and commitment at all. And so dangling a carrot and making promises often gets people what they want in the short term without having to deliver what they don't want in the long term. And so if we are dating a player, listening out for promises that do not materialize is quite key, and assuming that we know that we are going to be aware of our own agenda, and that we are going to know when that agenda, when our desires, when our needs are being manipulated by someone who has no intention of coming up with the goods at the end of the day. And when we're in these scenarios and we're using our intuition, we can often sense when this person isn't being authentic and that they do not intend to keep that promise, which is where maintaining a very strong connection with that internal warning system that may be sending us signals that this person doesn't intend to give us what we want or keep their promises in the future. And for people who do not keep promises, it becomes very easy for them to make a promise to someone and then not keep it. It becomes quite habitual and it's quite light. The words just trip off their tongue in order to get what they want in the moment, rather than thinking carefully and with integrity about the decisions they're making and the promises that they are keeping, or not, as the case may be. And so this is linked quite strongly to integrity, of course, and good character. And those people with good character are very conscious of what they say and the promises they make. And they often feel guilty if they're not able to keep those promises. But with the players in our lives, really, it's quite open season. And many of these promises, although very serious ones, such as promising to marry at some point down the road and then never seeming to come up with the goods, that level of seriousness doesn't bother some people. Whereas someone with integrity, that is a very serious promise to make and to break at the end of the day. And so this is quite a good tip when we're out on the dating scene, that we look to observe that person quite closely as far as whether they are actually taking action on their words or whether it's all words and no action. As always, stay safe and very happy. Bye-bye.